It's like family here. We bond really well. I like the rapport that you have with all of your other coworkers. They make you feel right at home.
I am not a truck number anymore. I am not an alpha call like what we use. I am Jorge or George.
To me, I feel that we have a good rapport. I have an awesome fleet manager. When she retires, I'm retiring myself.
If there's anything that you need, you can go to anyone. If they don't have the answer, they will point you in the right direction. They're always encouraging and always supportive of what you're trying to do and the advancements that you're trying to make.
I work on a small, dedicated account, and I have direct access to my manager. I have direct access to the managers underneath my manager, and I've never experienced anything otherwise. I think that they make this a standard for a reason.
The respect and the flexibility and treat us like more than a driver, a human. It's something like keep my attention all the time.
Managers, they know they treat you, driver, well. If you need any help again, they will come and just help you out. So just come and talk to them.
They don't just know you as a truck number or alpha code. Like, people actually know you by your name. Even like higher up people, they actually know you by a name and stuff like that. And it's an open door policy that you can walk in, talk to anybody you need to at the time. So I love the atmosphere here.